Hello, I'm Jared with Audio Design Desk, and today I'm going to show you how to use the collaborative features of frameio in our software. First, we need to log in by clicking Connect under frameio in the Library tab. Once connected, your shared projects will populate the window. Expand the folders to find the project that you're looking for. Double-click the project and the video will load into Audio Design Desk. The default resolution is 720, but you can right-click the project and load it at any resolution you would prefer. Now that the video is loaded, it's time to design. Once you are done designing, bounce the video by pressing Command-B. Click Export Video, select your format, and click Save. You will be asked if you want to upload the video to the frameio version stack. Click Yes. Now you can right-click your project stack, select Open in frameio, and go directly to your project in frameio. Once the video is loaded, you can scrub through the timeline and play from selected points. You can add comments by pausing the video at specific points and typing into the comments box. Now that we've added comments to our project, we can pull those comments back into Audio Design Desk. Find your project, right-click it, and click Fetch Comments. Comment markers will now appear in your timeline in the exact time they were placed in frameio. You can click the comment marker or press Option Shift Arrow to view the comments. Now you can address the comments in your project. Audio Design Desk makes replacing easy. Music use can be instantly switched out with the click of a button. Once edits have been made, bounce the new pass of your project. Now that our new pass is in frameio, let's compare versions. Click the version dropdown above the video, then click Compare Versions. The two most recent versions will appear side by side. Now your collaborators can listen to each of the versions you've uploaded. Once your collaborators decide which version they like best, they're invited to approve it for delivery. Select the status dropdown at the top right of the video and select Approve. Now you can bounce the project as a stereo wave, a multi-channel wave, an XML, or an AAF for future use. Or you can consolidate the project and archive it in frameio. Back in Audio Design Desk, go to the File menu and select Consolidate Project. Then choose the name and location. Remember to include the video in your consolidated project. Now use the Finder to locate your consolidated project. Then drag and drop it into frameio. The project is now archived in frameio so anyone can open it along with all of its sounds anytime in the future. And there you go, worldwide collaboration with Audio Design Desk and frameio.